You are listening to the latest edition of the Montage Film Review's Sunday DVD Rental Suggestion Podcast. Today I would like to encourage you to watch The Jacket, starring Adrien Brody as Jack Starks, a fairly decent young man who is arrested and convicted of murder because he happened to be in the wrong place at the wrong time. Because of his assertion during his defence that someone else who does not appear to exist is the killer, he ends up in a mental institution rather than a prison. Whilst there, he falls under the jurisdiction of a Dr. Becker, who has a novel way of treating his criminally insane patients, all of whom he presumes to be guilty, otherwise they would not be there. During this treatment, a straitjacket is placed on the patient before they are drugged and placed in the morgue as if they were dead. It is while suffering this confinement and sensory deprivation that Jack finds himself travelling through time and space in his inner mind. The only witnesses who may have been able to help him prove his innocence were a little girl and her spaced-out mother who crashed their car into a tree by the side of the road, placing him where he said he was and not where the police say he was. During his inner travels, he connects with them again at different stages of their lives in an attempt to correct the injustices inflicted on them by their own lives and his wrongful conviction. He has but a short time in which to do this, as he has discovered during a jaunt into the future that he will in actual fact be dead soon. I'm your host, Shay Trinity. As always, this has been an Eskimo Finn production. Do visit the website at www.montagefilmreviews.com and don't forget to rate the podcast via your subscription provider.